Hey, what?
Uncomfortable silences. Why do we feel it's necessary to yak about bullshit in order to be comfortable?
I don't know. That's a good question.
That's when you know you found somebody really special. And you can just shut the fuck up for a minute, comfortably share silence.
Well, I don't think we're quite there yet, but don't feel bad. We just met each other.